one look. It's a Left 4 Dead, but with the K on, and it's a mod. And it's also an update video. But yes, it is an update video, because I've been meaning to do this for a while now, and I did it, but the audio levels for the other two games I played while doing those were too loud, and I apparently didn't set them high enough. So, they're low enough, anyways. So anyways, I'm playing a little bit of Left 4 Dead 2. To the hospital. There's a red line station and here. Sounds good. Alright, got shotgun, I got axe. We're good. Alright. So I just want to start things off by saying thank you so very much to everyone who left a comment and a thumbs up on my memorial video for my cat. It means the world to me just to know that, you know, everyone's like, hey, guy just lost his cat. I think he needs like a hug. And yeah, I did need a hug. I needed lots of hugs, man. I needed lots of hugs. Anyway, I am going to be getting another cat sometime this year. And, like, September-ish, maybe? So yeah, that's going to be a thing. Give me a little orange tabby. It's going to be very cute. Very sweet. So, yeah, I'm getting another cat later this year. I figure I'll wait a while, and holy shit, lots of stormtroopers that are swearing. I love mods. They're so much fun. So, yeah. Getting a new cat, that's gonna be a lot of fun. I just wanna... Also, so that's cat stuff. Use your head. Oh, hello. Anyway, so... Sorry, that was kind of trailed off. You die. You die. Oh, wow, the shotgun has incredibly good range. Where's this? Reloading. So, anyway, okay, sorry. Oh, shit. Bam! Alright. Anyway, so,
I think I hear a witch. Flashlight's out.
Fuck. Oh, I didn't even hear it. Okay, now I hear it. Let me get this right in my way. Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, let's, just run right past it. I'm just gonna keep moving.
Piss off the witch.
Yeah, okay, it's fine. So, anyways, before I get... Okay, don't shoot the car, guys. Do not shoot the car. Do not shoot the car. Do not shoot the fucking car. There we go. Got it. Oh, shit. Francis. Silver Swipes 3! Silver Swipes 3 is happening! The script is complete. It has been for a little while now. Okay. So Silver Swipes 3 has... The script has been complete for a while now. The game... not the game. The video is going to be start filming within the next...
Come on, everyone in here!
I want to say within the next couple of months. Francis, get in here. Or Deadpool.
Sweet!
Alright, so... Yes, Silver Swipes 3 is going to start being filmed within the next couple of months. I don't know when exactly. It depends on when I have time and the energy. And when I actually remember to do it. So... Then, why am I in the bathroom? Wrong way. Okay.
Come on, let's
so,
do it.
Is there a better gun? It was the same shotgun and the SMG. Great. Okay, so yeah, Silver Swipes 3. I'm gonna be sending out the script to my voice actors here pretty soon. Look at the little Miku, is so freaking cute. And so it's gonna be. Also, I want to say thank you very much, Buckdash Gaming, for helping me with the completing of the script. It was very helpful, and you were awesome. And thank you so much, very much, for offering and getting the role for Haku. Because honestly, if she didn't get a role, I would have to cut her, and I really didn't want to cut her from the video. Seeing as how I had to cut Bayonetta because it just wasn't working with her. It just wasn't working out. So it just wasn't funny.
Let me patch you up.
What?
I don't want you to die, shithead. Fucking Lewis, don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Lewis, don't fuck up. Or Ash, don't fuck up, dude. Don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Punch that face. Anywho, so I'm going to be emailing the script to the two people that I remember at the moment. This is a guy that asked if he could audition for Shadow and Silver on Skype, but he never freaking responded to any of my messages. So, Mr. Man, next time I message you, if you want to be part of it, you gotta, you know, freaking answer my Skype. Answer less skeet, Mr. Man. Okay. And then Bayonetta. I still need to upload episode 2 of Bayonetta 2 to SGLP. That's the thing that needs to happen. Oh, sweet, I got it! Shooting me. Oh, sorry, I got focused on the game again.
Reloading.
So yeah, SGLP. That's still going on. I have Bayonetta 2 on hold for the moment until I remember to do something with it. I killed a boomer. That wasn't. Anyway, so
ammo here.
SGLP is kind of on hold for the moment until I actually remember to record something. I'm gonna be taking a break from pretty much everything and just kind of chill. I like don't even draw that much anymore. I mean, I sketch this thing of my hedgehog self. Yeah. A fursona, I guess you want to call it, because I'm a fur fake. I guess.
Z-Saber! Yes!
Ducky! Guys, back up. Back up. Back up! So, I'm a fruit fake. No, so I drew a picture of my hedgehog, about to smash a Temmie's head in with, a giant mallet, because I don't like Undertale. It's a fine game, it's just, you know, it's just not my cup of tea. I just don't like it. I don't like the way it plays. You know, I like traditional RP. Wow, two specials in two shots. Very nice. So, I like traditional RPGs, and, Undertale just doesn't feel right, I guess, you could say. Just,
just gonna keep on moving. Grab some ammo first. And I run. No. Run like fucking hell.
Oh shit! Fuck, that was stupid of me!
But she was right in my way!
We all go down sometime. Let me get you.
I owe you. Hold up, I gotta heal!
Oh, that was scary.
Zoe, heal up.
I just did, bro. But yeah, I didn't like Undertale. It was not very fun. I didn't like it. It was very frustrating.
Molotov!
I have found Undertale to be very frustrating, and I just didn't like it. And you know, that's totally fine. I mean, if you like Undertale, more power to you, you know? I'm glad you do. But I just did not enjoy it.
God,
it's overhyped. Crazy. And just
get ready.
I don't wanna. Who was killed Jockey? Bullshit, I lit it on fire. Not again. Out of my way. Where did that guy come from?
Reloading.
Alright, so, yeah, I just didn't like it. I just didn't like Undertale. Like I said,
ammo
you
here.
Do great, but I just, I did not. It is not my thing. Like I said, I like traditional RPGs. Undertale just didn't feel right. So, yeah, that's what's... Are you kidding me? How many witches have I come across so far? Turn my light off. Where is it? Again! Right in the... God damn! What fucking... Coming down the stairs. Alright, here we go. And I'm down again.
Still, I can heal you.
Thanks.
That was stupid. That was really stupid.
Really?
But, you know, I was right in the way. No, the Z-Saber. Oh, I already have a Z-Saber. Never mind. Alright.
Get to the pawn shop.
You think I'm go. Don't
Save
fuck up,
ahead.
Lewis. Don't fuck up. I'm not gonna take it.
Charger!
Z-Saber!
Get in here. Bill, Frank. Stan! Deadpool, get in here.
That was good.
Just slammed it right in his face. That was awesome. Anyway, so, okay, let's see. Cat, Silver, Undertale, Break. I'm not really going to be putting much of anything. Oh yeah, okay, so Break. I'm not gonna be doing much of anything, like I said. Grab a Miku. Because I'm clearly obsessed. So yeah, I'm just yeah, I have issues. But yeah, so okay, yeah, that's pretty much it. Not gonna be putting much out on SGLP. for a while, or Sonic Gojira. I'm actually thinking of changing this channel's name to something. I don't know what it is, what I should do. I'm kind of leaning towards Cyberdiver, because that's what I do. That's what I go by on Steam. But I don't know. What would be a good one? I don't know. Quit looking at me like that, Wade.
All right, let's go.
Guys, I know I'm... I know I'm this adorable... teal-haired girl and just very cute and very vulnerable, but... goddamn it, Lewis. I'll shoot you, man. I'll punch you in the face. 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 Punch, punch, punch. Ah, okay. Punch. Punch. Yeah. Anywho. Moving on. Let's just continue. Are you shitting me? Another witch? Another fucking witch? Where? Where is it? Cause goddammit, I am so sick of witches. How many witches have I showed? Have I gone past so far? Have I had to deal with? I don't know. Anyway, if. I do put anything out.
Get ready, here they come.
So if I do put anything out on SGLP, it might do, I don't know, probably Bayonetta 2, episode 2, because I started doing that, and I need to actually finish uploading all that. Wait, get out. Ah, jeez. Okay. it's getting intense, man. I'm not talking that much. Why are you out there? Guys, get fucked. Took all the pills. Thanks, guys. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
You might need these.
Fucking kidding me. Are you kidding? Fuck it. Yeah, Peter Griffin is the boomer, because I don't like Family Guy, so I kill Peter Griffin. Alright. There better not be a freaking tank. I'm be very cranky if there's a tank. There was last time.
Shut up!
Everyone hates you, Francis. You're not special.
Reloading!
Yeah, at least we're all down here this time. Anyhoozles! Oh shit, what else? What else is going on with
ammo
me?
Here.
I want to change the name of the channel I want to animate this little intro sequence, but I don't know when I'm gonna do that or even. Shit! I've never been this unhappy to hear Ego Raptor taking my thing. Watch, it'll be coming through here. I'm gonna light it on fire. Light the fucker on fire. Ah, fuck him cornered. Ah, fuck him down. Shit. Ugh, god damn it.
I'll heal you.
I think I really hurt something. Watch my back.
Okay. How many times have I gotten knocked down so far? Good lord, this is ridiculous.
Right, ammo here.
Grab some more ammo. And let's go.
Charger!
Fuck you, son!
Take it, appeals.
Incoming.
That was bullshit. This is bullshit. It's not going well. It's not going well. Zap.
Hurry up, get to the hospital.
Go. That was awesome! So, I guess I'll just finish the campaign and then you guys can, you know, do whatever. I know I should be talking more because, you know, this is technically a let's play. But, you know, did that. Because apparently I'm too.
Come on, buddy. Heal up.
I'm reloading.
But seriously, I love this gun. It's awesome. Miku Miku Mishita Kageru. I love how that Stan Lee has a Hatsune Miku on his back. That's just. I love it. Anyway. Get a mod for the TV. excuse me. Pop. There goes you. You. Da da dum. There goes his head. That was awesome. Pop. Hey.
Reloading.
No. Up the butt.
This doesn't smell.
Reloading.
I've smelled worse.
It's a very reassuring, Bill. Elevator.
Hunter, hear it?
I killed Gurr. But, you know, I actually really do like Invader Zim. So, he's like, oh, I killed Gurr. Oh, darn. Alright, they're not going that way. I can't remember where to go. Fuck it. Here we go. Hello. 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 Goodbye. 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 Goodbye to you, and you, and your leg, and you, and you. you, and you, and you. Go through the stairs. Bullet. I am your master.
There's a witch around here.
Oh my fucking Christ. How many fucking witches do I have to fucking deal with? Oh my god. Where is it? Alright. Save a time. Swap. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Away from me.
Here.
God damn it. Where is it? It's very close. I really like this gun, and I'm glad Francis took the hit and not me. I just say that this gun takes fucking ever to reload. Because it does.
Ammo here!
Holy fucking bold. Up the butt! I am very easily entertained by that.
Weapons over here!
Grab some,
yeah. Reloading.
Reload. Because this is how it works in real life, don't you know? Alright. This dude.
God damn it, boss!
Here they come.
Plus, I don't have a pipe. I'm out. Balls. Balls, 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 go and shoot some balls and stuff and things.
I thought I could. Behind you!
Did we kill the hunter? Oh, it's in. Yeah, now, guys, now is the time to reload. Bill, what are you doing? I'm glad I got this on camera. Look, if you're gonna give someone your pills, or take your pill, or take the pills, just do it. Stop it. What are you doing? What are you doing, man?
We need to find roof access.
Okay, so we are almost there, and it's
weapons over
one
here.
Big long video, and I just picked up the same gun, but you know what, fuck it.
I could be an opera singer.
No, I can't. I really can't. I do not sing that well, and I lack the self-confidence. I shot his butt. Plus, I'm immature. I'm incredibly immature. I need my gun. That was awesome. Oh, he doesn't have an arm. Wow. Help me, guys. I don't want to get butt sex by a zombie. That'd be horrible.
That was close.
Did it die when I closed the door on it?
Telephone. 11:13 in the morning.
Give me that.
Reloading.
Well, it can only get better, right?
Miku Miku Nishita Kakaru. Gimme, gimme. 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 Reloading. Yes, hello, phone. I'm gonna want that pipe bomb. I love this gun, but against like a horde and a tank, not very useful. Although I'm gonna miss sniping. Sniping is really fun. I'm taking this gas can because I'm maybe gonna need it. Look right there. Bop, bop.
Reloading.
I realized that was kind of a waste, but I just like burning the zombies, or the zambinis, as I started to call them the other day, while playing this with my good buddy. I think it's an
Neely.
I think it's Sashi. I think that's how it's pronounced. If I remember correctly. Really? That was weird.
I'm reloading.
I am fucking unloaded into that thing. Alright, so like I was trying to say.
Hey guys, I think we're almost there. Look out! Spinner!
Oh right, I was playing it with my buddy. And I think her new username thingy majiggy is I think it's spelled Neuli. So Neuli. That's what. Yes, I'm here. Shut up. Yeah. Let's do, and if I die, then that's the end of the video.
Okay, then I'm on my way. ETA 15 minutes. Just hang in there. Do a jump or climb up.
Okay, guys, help's on the way.
God damn it, Ross!
God damn it, Ross.
You're coming.
Yay, I am shooting.
Reloading.
And they run right into the fire. They're not smart at all.
Reloading!
I got it. Oh, come on! What the shit? Yeah, okay, I'm sorry. Oh shit, tank. Cause I hear Egg Dragoon. I hear Dr. Eggman! Why aren't you shooting it?
Reloading.
Reloading. God damn it, boss!
I hear a hunter. Watch my back, please.
Get out of the goop! Goop is bad. Very bad. Don't like the goop. You don't like the goop. Jimmy don't like the goop. You don't like the zombies. Audio clips don't even finish playing.
Guys, the helicopter's here. Let's go!
God damn it, Ross!
Yeah, god damn it, Ross. Little ass don't do it, but they don't know what doing. and this guy's gonna flap, and then they're all just gonna drop dead. Maybe. Or I guess not. Okay. So yeah, that was, 40 minutes. Wow. Okay. Alright, well, that was Left for Mod. And an update video at the same time, so hope you guys had some fun watching me try to not die, try not to suck. And if you want to play this with me, then my Steam name is CyberDiver or Secret_Ring91. Look for either one. So
Peace!